question for you. Who is currently at 3-1 odds of becoming the next president of the United States?
Trump!
I would do various things very quickly.
Yes. And this week's primaries have been good news for candidate and solarium troll doll Donald Trump.
Donald Trump is now considered the man to beat in the Republican race for president, despite getting into a fight with Pope Francis last week.
I'm sorry, what?
The Pope was asked on his plane about Trump's plan to build a wall on the U.S.-Mexico border. The Pope saying the notion is not Christian.
A person who thinks only about building walls, wherever they may be, and not building bridges, is not Christian.
The Pope giving instruction on both building and religion, guaranteed to upset Trump because he definitely works in construction and almost certainly thinks he's God. Yeah, Pope Francis, prepare to be Donalded.
If and when the Vatican is attacked by ISIS, which, as everyone knows, is ISIS's ultimate trophy, I can promise you that the Pope would have only wished and prayed that Donald Trump would have been president.
Really, Donald? Yeah, so you think that ISIS could take the Vatican? I think you've forgotten about a little someone's personal army. Yeah, and those red things can be very ticklish. You do not want to take them on, I'll tell you that.